All right, viewers, so first of all, we have to prepare the ingredients such as white powder or bone dust or bone powder, and then liquid glue, and then knife, sandpaper, and some lid. So first of all, we have to fill in the natural crack of the skulls with a bone powder. Then glue it. Then over here, also over here, to make it stronger when we carve it. Okay, next, this part. See? Then take out the lid. And then we glue from the back as well. See? Also with dust. And then the other part. Over here, over here. It's done. Then now just make it like flat, not see. Then now we have to sandpaper it. Make it more smooth when we draw it. Then we make the pattern. So it's easier to draw. Yeah, it's done. See? Look, then on the next video I will make the drawing the pattern, then carve it. So feel free to subscribe and turn on the bell to get the notification for our next video. Thank you very much.